Blue Stars Higher Secondary School, Class 2, Subject EVS. Happy morning, children. Today we are going to see Chapter 4, Clothes I Wear. Clothes I Wear. Today we are going to see a topic, clothes and seasons. Children, do you know how many seasons are there? Very good. There are three seasons, summer, winter and rainy seasons. Now we are going to see clothing for your seasons. First, summer. We wear cotton clothes and linen clothes in summer. They keep us cool, because the summer is very hot. You know, children? Very good. We get cotton clothes from cotton fiber. We get cotton fiber from cotton plant. Yes, cotton clothes. It is very comfortable to wear. It made from cotton plants. It absorbs water and heat. It allows air to pass through. So we wear in summer season. Next, winter season. We get woolen cloth from woolen fiber, from wool. Woolen cloth keeps us warm and protects us from cold. And last, rainy season. During rainy season, we wear raincoats and gumboots. When we need to go out in the rain, we also carry an umbrella. They help us to stay dry. Yes, in summer season, we wear cotton clothes. In winter season, we wear woolen clothes. In rainy season, we wear raincoats and gumboots. Have you understood, children? We are going to see clothes and work. People wear different types of clothes at work. Yes, people wear special type of clothes to work. They are called uniforms. Now, see this picture. Look at the doctor. He wears white color coat. Look at the policeman. He is traffic police. He wears his uniform. Children, are you wearing a uniform? Yes, you also have uniform. Children wear school uniform when they go to school. They do not wear at home. Very good. Doctors, soldiers, astronauts, police and chief all have uniforms. People working in the police or military and hospitals also wear different uniforms. A video clip is related to our clothes is given. Today we are going to see chapter 4 notebook exercises. Chapter 4 Clothes I wear. Children, we have 7 Roman letters in this lesson. Today we are going to see Roman letter 1, 2 and 3. Now listen. Roman letter 1. Dictation words. 1. Clothes. 2. Basic. 3. Protect. 4. Heat. 5. Cold. 6. Rain. 7. Wear. 8. Presentable. 9. Different. 10. Season. 11. Summer. 12. Cotton. 13. Light. 14. Linen. 15. Absorb. 16. Allows. 17. Throw. 18. White. 19. Color. 20. Winter. 21. Woolen. 22. Warm. 23. Sheep. 24. Rainy. 25. Raincoat. 26. Gumboots. 27. Umbrella. 28. Special. 29. Occasions. 30. Wedding. 31. Birthday. 32. Parties. 33. Festivals. 34. Uniform. 35. Adults. 36. Soldiers. 37. Nurses. 38. Patients. 39. Astronaut. 40. Space suit. 41. Police. 42. Silk. 43. Silkworm. 44. Shine. 45. Rayon. 46. Wood pulp. 47. Particular. 48. Country. 49. Costumes. 50. Soap. 51. Mothballs. 52. Neem leaves. 53. Iron. 54. Fold. 55. Cupboard. Now we are going to see second Roman letter mind map. Clothing for seasons. Summer, cotton clothes. Rainy, raincoat. Winter, woolen clothes. Roman Roman letter 3. Missing letters. First one, wool. W-O-O-L. Second one, cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N. Cotton. Third one, color. C-O-L-O-U-R. Color. Fourth one, silk. S-I-L-K. Silk. Fifth one, leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Children, you should copy on your EBS homework note. 192 pages. I will give PDF format too. We will meet in next class. Thank you, children.